On Tuesday, April 25th, 2023, the entire Nebraska football team went in for a physical check-in. But something peculiar happened. Doctors issued for x-rays immediately. It was found that each player had that dog in him. This poses no risk to the players themselves, but rather to every opponent faced.